Yes, there it goes.
So, today is Christmas Day 2012. This is Bertie, a 1924 Bullnose Morris Cowley. And James and I are just about to take him out for a quick spin around the block. First thing I'm going to do is take the soft top and lower that. If I can find the right screw. It's normally a fairly easy job. But for some reason I'm having difficulty today. Right, let's stop.
Okay.
So let me know.
You're good.
Okay. So we're able to get the top down. It's actually a two-man job. So now I'm going to start Bertie up. It's completely cold. And the first thing you do is open the petrol cock. This is the choke lever, the ignition, and the starter. So here goes. Generally he starts first time. Back to the choke. Backing out of the garage. Back out of the drive and take Bertie out for a little spin around the block. Still a little cold, it warms up fairly quickly. And here we go in first gear. Changing up to second. You hear that beautiful sound of the straight cut gearbox, the intermediate gears, and third and top gear. Doing about 20 miles an hour down our road. And here's where the clutching technique comes into play. Didn't do that one very well. Luckily, there's nobody on the road here. And here we are on Route 9. Heading south on Route 9. Changing up to top gear again. Traffic light is red, so I come to a complete stop, change it first. Ratio between second and third.
opportunity for thrashing the gears.
That's a good one.
That's the best gear change I've ever done in this car.
That was it, a little trip, Christmas Day trip in Bertie, the Bullnose Morris. Hope you enjoyed it.